Hi everyone, Aaron here for Zolotech, and I wanted to show you how you can pair and use your Apple Magic Mouse 2, your Magic Trackpad, or even an Apple keyboard paired to an iPad running iPad OS and use them all at the same time. So currently I actually have my Magic Mouse and the keyboard paired to the same iPad at the same time. And so you'll see if I Command Tab here, I have my applications. So they actually work and I can cycle through them using the keyboard. So I can cycle through all of these different applications, go home to Safari, whatever I want to do, the keyboard works and the mouse works. So you'll see I can use the mouse and then I can go swipe left to right, whatever I want to do. Now it's not perfect and it will probably be updated in the future, but let me show you how you can pair one of these devices. So all you need to do is go to settings. Then you're going to go to accessibility. Then you're going to go over to switch control. And then under switch control, there is the word switches. Go to switches, then click on Bluetooth devices. And you'll see currently I have three things connected. I have my Apple Pencil, my Magic Keyboard with numeric keypad, Magic Mouse 2, and maybe I want to pair my Magic Trackpad. Well, it's currently paired with my iMac. So all I need to do is turn it off, then turn it back on. And make sure you don't tap on it. Wait for it to show up here. So don't click it, turn it back on, and then tap on Magic Trackpad 2 here. It will take just a moment. It's connected, and now I can use my trackpad to move this around. Again, you can't scroll with two fingers on this. I've tried all of the different settings. So if we go in here, we can forget the device, but you'll see everything is paired currently. So if I switch over to my mouse, I click it. It takes a second to recognize and then it works again. If I go back to my trackpad, that's working. And then again, let's bring in the keyboard here and you'll see the keyboard is still working. So all of these things are working in tandem together seamlessly. It's really a great experience when you want to use the mouse and hopefully they'll bring the two fingers scrolling along. Right now you just have to click and hold while you do that. I've played around with some of the settings and they don't seem to make a difference, but right now that's all you do. And it seems to work fine. If you want to repair them with your Mac, you'll have to plug in the lightning cable and then back into the Mac, but that's all there is to it. Very nice, simple feature and definitely worth trying out. If you want to use this, I know a lot of people were asking me how they can use a trackpad or whatever, and this would be great for applications like LumaFusion or video content creation, especially when you can use the two finger swipe. So hopefully that they add that in the future. Now on the home screen, you can actually see all the different battery statuses of the Pencil, the Magic Keyboard, the Magic Mouse. And also if you have one of these keyboards, the smart keyboards for the iPad, and you use Command Tab, it works fine along with also having an Apple keyboard paired with it. So you can use both at the same time if you'd want to do that. And also you can use the Magic Mouse or trackpad at the same time. So you'll see, there we go. So we have all of this functionality. It's looking more and more like a full desktop computer experience with a touch interface, which is really nice. But let me know what you think in the comments below. Is this something you'd use? Of course, if you have an Apple product and one of these mouses that you're not using or mice that you're not using, it's really nice just to be able to use it with an iPad. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe and hit that notification bell if you'd like to see more of these videos as soon as they're released. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. As always, thanks for watching. This is Aaron. I'll see you next time.